Good morning, everyone. The revolution to free India from the clutches of the foreign rule was the aspiration of its countless men and women. Well, some became the symbol of it because of their initiative to free India and became guides of their popular revolts. There were hundreds of thousands who did not get limelight, yet they too sacrificed enough for their people and a better tomorrow. One such unsung hero is Shri Sudhanshu Biswas. This 101-year-old freedom fighter built 18 schools for the poor in remote villages. He learned homeopathy in his 60s to treat villagers free of cost. In 1973, he found Shri Ramakrishna Sevashram at Ramakrishnapur village in West Bengal to provide value-based education among orphan and destitute boys. Shri Sudhanshu Biswas was spiritually initiated and did also practice daily as instructed by his guru from Ramakrishna Math. He is Seva personified, a person whose entire life was spent loving and caring for others. Honoring his selfless service to the society, he was conferred with the Padma Shri title in 2018 by the Government of India. Shri Biswasji was born in 1917 and left for heavenly abode on 6th of December 2018 at the age of 101. Though he is no longer with us in the human form, his teaching of selfless service, courage, compassion, care, willingness to give his life for the nation and dedication right till his last breath should keep inspiring us to walk the path of truth. Such unsung heroes should and will never be forgotten in the history henceforth. Satyameva Jayateva. On this note, I bid you a goodbye until next time. Be safe, be responsible, take care, stay tuned. Jai Hind.
Such is the history of our great land India, so vivid and diverse. Such a rich heritage we own. But the sad thing is that we hardly know anything about it.
Over decades, we have been artistically brainwashed to disown our own heritage and embrace the heritage of other lands.
We have been systematically brainwashed to believe our true treasures to be inferior to the Western lands. Our textbooks speak more about the achievements of other civilizations than ours.
Westerners are smart enough to adopt the Indian spirituality, but we fail to see it. This land of saints and scholars is so rich with spirituality and science together, and we should be proud to be born on this soil.
India, a land that has always shown compassion, sensitivity, love, care, unity in diversity and inclusion for every child who took birth or entered this soil without any discrimination.
Discrimination and conflicts has always been man-made, and it's time we Indians regain back our sense to realize what true freedom is.
The day we rid our country from the clutches of poverty, casteism, sexism, racism, and alcoholism, and sow the seeds of love, care, spirituality, and inclusion is the day India will celebrate Independence Day in true sense.
Let's take a pledge today to spread so much positive light around us that darkness is destroyed forever. Be safe, be responsible. Jai Hind.